There's the bell, and here we go. We're all along for the ride on this one, but make no mistake about it, we're going to have a winner.
Yeah, this is a marquee match with a lot of pride and professional reputation all on the line.
And the party has officially begun.
And hey, I still can't believe they pay me for this.
She's not playing any games tonight. Everyone better watch out.
Even me. What about me?
Talk us through what Sasha Banks is thinking right now.
We're going to find out a lot here tonight. Head to head. No excuses. Let's get it on.
Well, you can have your tag teams and fatal four ways. But for me, give me some one-on-one WWE action every single time.
Beginning to look bad for her hair. Here's what we're going to see what she's made of.
You said it, Michael. And these divas have given us an incredibly even match contest up to this point.
Man, this match could go either way the way these women have been going at it. It'll take a minor miracle to come back from this.
She can take it. She's seen much worse than this.
Here we go.
Oh my gosh! The toll from this match is really starting to show. Wow! Here we see it from this angle.
A second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
Hitting your opponent with a move like that makes it obvious she's trying to belittle her opponent.
Yeah, she's trying to add insult to injury.
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Like she was taking right to the back of the neck.
Man.
Oh, gosh. I don't even want to sit
right to the back of the neck. Man. This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night.
What? You gotta believe this one's over. And her opponent's in what you call cold. Will she win it here?
I think so.
Two, three.
The cover. And this one's history.